Tillamook man is dead, another arrested and accused of murder after an assault at a home early this morning. Police responded to a home on 6th Street near Park where they found 43-year-old Jeffrey Carr dead inside. Officers found and arrested 35-year-old Michael Blazer just blocks away. He's facing charges of murder and assault. Investigators have not yet said if the two men knew each other.